Why doesn't Amazon defend Atlantis?
We're equals in every way.
Then you can suffer equally.
Begin.
Freak.
A mere man cannot harm me.
A mere man with a he-ray can.
Begin.
Magic freaks like you belong dead. This is your final battle. That's what Aquaman said.
Begin. Black Manta wins.
I only used you to obtain fear toxin.
There's no honor among scoundrels.
First rule, don't leave loose ends.
Begin.
Planned for me, did you?
No, I did not.
Last mistake you'll ever make.
Begin.
Reason for hunting me down?
A coincidence, nothing more.
This is a waste of my time.
Begin.
Thank you. Jack stole Atlantis. For that, I could have thanked him. But that wasn't enough. Arthur Curry's kingdom had to be wiped from history. Forgotten. Lost. As it should be. I found just the place guarded by Earth's most savage murderers. Once upon a time, Arthur Curry killed my father. Now that I've killed his kingdom, all that remains is to kill the king himself. Only then will I consider my father's murder avenged. Only then will I rest. And what of Aquaman? Does he come forward to avenge his own people? No. He hides behind an alien and an Amazon. Let him. It won't save him. Compared to that alien freak Brainiac, these three will be fish for the slaughter. And when they're dead, the world can thank Black Manta.